My parents kicked me out.
No way.
No?
Why you kicked out? What'd you do?
What'd I do?
Mm-hmm.
I was watching too much porn.
She a bad bitch, I got a habit. It's just a day, got a brand new buzz, I'm padded. Buzz on Cartier, did a band today. Fly out on a jet just for me to get away. She a bad bitch.
Alright, today I'm gonna be doing a prank. I'm gonna be going up to strangers' houses and I'm gonna tell them if I can stay at their house. So yeah, stay tuned. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment. About to go to the first house. I have a problem. I got kicked out of my house. And I want to know if I could stay. No?
Sorry.
For real? Not even one day?
One day?
Yeah.
No.
Nope.
No.
Oh, alright. She didn't want it. Sorry, guys. Yo. Yo, that lady called the cops on us. I think the helicopter is looking for me. It's only standing in one location, and I was just over there.
Bust down, Tatiana. Bust down, 2,000 years later.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Can I help you?
Hi. I have a problem.
Okay.
Like, I got kicked out of my house, and you think I could stay here for like a day?
No.
No? Alright. I gotta juice myself up real quick. About to go to the second house.
Hi.
Hi. I was wondering if I could stay for a day because I got kicked out from my house.
Huh?
I was like, I got a problem because I got kicked out from my house. And I was wondering if I could stay here for like a day.
Later.
What?
Later.
Lay down? This nigga was gonna call the cops. Hi. I have a problem. I got kicked out of my house, and you think I could stay here?
No.
What?
No.
Why not?
Why? Why you kicked out?
I got kicked out of my house.
Huh?
My parents kicked me out.
No way.
No?
Why you kicked out? What'd you do?
What I do?
Mm-hmm.
I was watching too much porn.
No.
Thank
you.
Starting to rain. I'm about to get the next house.
Yes.
Hi. I have a problem.
Like, what's up?
I got kicked out of my house. You think I can stay here for like a day?
No.
No?
Sorry, dude.
Not even one day?
No.
No?
Sorry.
Alright. Well, nobody wants me to stay in their house, man. I got kicked out of my house. You think I can stay here for like a day?
What's your house?
What?
Huh?
I said I got kicked out from my house.
From your house?
Yeah. And I need somewhere to stay.
Sorry, I can't help.
Can't.
Where did you leave?
I got kicked out.
I know, but where did you leave?
Oh, my parents got mad at me.
Around here? Where's your house?
Oh, it's like 5 minutes away.
It's cold?
Yeah. I can't stay here.
I can't tell, but...
I'll ask him out. Maybe the mayor
will. Why don't you stay in McDonald's?
In McDonald's?
It's warmer. Yeah, this is McDonald's right there.
Right here?
Yeah, corner.
Okay.
At the corner. Just stay in there. Wait.
Okay. Thank you. Well...
You want me to call the police?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
It's too cold out here.
Nah, I'm strong. It's okay.
Either McDonald's or Starbucks right there.
McDonald's or what?
Or Starbucks.
This is just a YouTube video. It's a prank.
Oh, oh.
My friend's right there. He's recording.
Thank you for choosing McDonald's. Can I get started for you?
Are you guys hiring?
Yes, we are. I'm sorry?
Can anyone apply?
You want an apple pie?
Really, nigga?
I said, can anyone apply? Yeah.
Yeah, you can apply online or on paper.
Because I'm kind of broke and I need some money.
I'm sorry?
Can I get two of the ice cream cones?
Two ice cream cones?
Yeah.
Okay.
You want something?
Cherry pie.
And a cherry pie?
A cherry cream pie?
Yeah, cherry pie, because I'm trying to pop some cherries.
Oh, yeah, I got it.
All right, it's good. That's it.
So, one cherry cream pie and two cones?
Yep.
You said it's going to be $309, okay?
All right, I'm going to need that number too. You feel me? You got to spit some game real quick.
At McDonald's too.
What's up? What's your name?
D-Boy.
D-Boy?
Yeah.
What do you gotta say?
Subscribe and like the video. And hit that bell.
Alright. Peace.
Peace.
Damn, I wish that grandma could see us. These niggas, they move like hyenas. Laughing, they don't come when you need them. They only come around when you eating. When I come down, it's open season. Can't hold me down, feeling like I'm shy.